faux pas.
Well, you heard the introduction, Gorilla. There's the body, and there's the man, but I'll tell you, he's got not only the wrestling world, but the rocking world upset. You do, Mr. Orange.
Oh, yeah, everybody's upset.
About what happened in Madison Square Garden.
That's right, you're not too hot about it, neither are you.
Well, I just want to explain
it. Well, I personally don't care what the rock and roll world thinks about what I've done, or any of the people out there care what I've done. Yes, I did. I tried to put Hulk Hogan out deliberately. And yes, Mr. T did come in and run and stick his nose into something that didn't even bother him. Didn't even belong to him. He wasn't even supposed to be out there, period. I mean, what do you expect? Mr. T and Hulk Hogan on Roddy Piper by himself? That ain't work around here. Well, that doesn't work when Mr. Wonderful's around.
Well, Mr. T came out after you were in the ring helping Piper.
Mr. T stuck his big, black, greasy nose into somebody else's business. Mm. And the man is going to pay for it. I guarantee you, he's going to pay for it one way or the other. I bet you've been noticing here lately how there's been a stretcher out to the ring and they've been carting him out of the ring right and left.
Yes.
Well, I take a lot of pride in doing that because nobody does anything better in the ring than I do, bar none. You can bank on it that something is going to happen to Mr. T and Hulk Hogan when Piper and myself, Mr. Wonderful, steps into the ring with him. All hell is going to break loose because I don't like either one of them. They stink. And everybody else that associates with them, that likes them, I don't care about them. I don't care if I put them each out of their career. Wouldn't that be great if Mr. T wouldn't be on the A-team no more? Or if he's on it in a wheelchair? That's about the only places he's going to be on it when we get through with him. He's going to be watching it from a hospital bed. That's exactly what's going to happen.
Well, I think Mr. T will be getting ready for this, and I think he'll be doing everything necessary to prepare himself so that when he and Hogan step into the ring, whenever that does happen against you,
yeah, well, it's
going to
happen.
They'll be
and
ready.
Myself and Roddy Piper, Mr. Wonderful, is going to put Hulk Hogan.
We'll
and
be
Mr.
back.
T
Here's an important word.